So that's a thing I did. Adjustable. And at some point I'll have good 2-inch belts for it. Not bad for 3D printed parts.